Color, horticulture fame, is part of the state horticultural fame under the Department of Horticulture, a place of natural beauty. With color waterfalls complementing it, attracts thousands of tourists from in and around Coimbatore, irrespective of the place being run by the horticulture department. For the conservation of vegetation, the place is open to tourists with minimum charges. Facilities are provided to sit and enjoy the serene panoramic view. Most of the people who drive to Ooty from Coimbatore Mettupalayam route never try to notice this little place, which is at the footsteps of the hills. When you drive near that old steel bridge which heads to the first hairpin bend for climbing up to Ooty, you will notice the signboard for Kalar. Yes, Kalar is the name of the little river which flowers out silently, and you can also see a road on the left side of the road which take to a government horticulture farm. It is called Kalar Horticultural Farm. Not a very famous tourist spot, but he choose it because it is less crowded and nice gateway from daily chores. The place looks serene and densely crowded with hug trees. There is a big banyan tree which will be near the entrance, welcoming you to go and explore the scenic beauty of the farm. You can see lot of monkeys playing out there, and be careful not to carry any eatables in hand, but definitely it is an altogether different place to go for a nature walk and spend time with trees and plants. You can also hear a little stream of water flowing all the way. As got varieties of plants and flowers, they also sell fruits, plants and other related stuff.